Well, between managing school and juggling life during a pandemic, teenagers are experiencing challenges like never before.
More Than This is a series written by teens for teens, following the story of five 17-year-old students and their teacher whose diverse worlds collide when they're thrown together into a Year 12 English class.
What is it like to be an adolescent? Do you know what you've done?
It's confusing and lonely and overwhelming.
To tell us more, actor Olivia Diebel and her mum, producer and director Kate Gorman, join us now. Hello.
Hi.
Nice to see you both.
Olivia, you created, wrote and star in More Than This, you underachiever you. This series...
I tried.
Look, it explores the unique challenges facing Australian teenagers as they come of age. Why did you want to make this?
So I had done pilot season in America and had just done like hundreds and hundreds of auditions that were just the same kind of cookie cutter roles and pretending to kind of, it was just the same storyline over and over again. And I really didn't feel like there was any representation for what school was like for me in Australia. And then also there was an opportunity to tell real stories for people. And then, you know, we went into lockdown, so I was like, this is a great idea. And I approached Luca, who was the co-creator, and I said, listen, I've got this idea, what do you think? And then Luca helped me come up with some characters, and we interviewed a bunch maybe close to 100 teenagers over lockdown. And I said, like, what do you want to see represented on screen? And they told me their personal stories, and here we are.
Wow. I would never want to go back to my teenage years, never, and not with what they face now with social media. It is just so tough. Kate, you produced and directed More Than This. What was it like producing and directing your daughter, and how was she in her earlier teenage years?
It was much easier directing her than getting her to clean her room. but I've worked with family a lot. Like, I've worked with my parents who are actors, and my sister actually produced the show with me, and I've worked with Olivia a lot over the years as well. So it's kind of a no-brainer, like it wasn't hard. But we actually have this shorthand that sometimes can freak people out. Like, on set, I'll come up and go, you know that, can you do that? And people go, what just happened? You know, so that really helps, having that shorthand. But maybe I'm a little harder on Olivia than I am on some of my other cast.
But you also compliment me more.
Do I?
Yeah.
No, I don't have favourites. What are you talking
about? Except for me.
Anyways. It's not like deja vu, is it, for you, having to go through those teenage years all over again?
Yeah, but like you said, it's different.
Yeah.
And I'm a mother too of three children, two teenage girls, and my son is nearly a teenager. And you're right, it's different. They're facing different stuff. It's harder. So I'm not reliving my teenage years. I'm totally discovering why it's different and why I need to listen differently and why I need to parent differently to how I was parented. It's really important.
With the show, they also, like, we show the home life set and parents as well, and I really want parents to watch the show so that they can somehow either identify with that, you know, their teenagers are also being annoying like this, but then how to listen better.
Or start a conversation
yeah. about it. And so I really wanted it to be a show for teenagers and their parents and for people to feel seen and listened to.
Now, Olivia, your wonderful grandfather, Reg Gorman, passed away last year, but he has a little guest role, I think, in More Than This. Was that pretty special for you?
Yeah, it was really, really lovely. The first professional thing I did was with him, which was a short film, and then he has been, you know, for both of us, such a consistent light, and he's so amazing and gave me so much wonderful advice throughout my career about
never. Believed in you.
Yeah, he really, really believed in me, and I think because of him and because of you, I never thought I couldn't do it. I never thought I couldn't make it because I had so much support around me. So it was really beautiful to have him in it, and that was kind of the last thing he did before he passed, and he was already
and special
so supportive.
For me, like the last thing he did, I got to direct him in. So
it was really beautiful. Yeah. It was really, really beautiful.
Oh, it seems like a labour of love. It's such an important story to tell right now. All six episodes of More Than This are available now on Paramount+. Kate and Olivia, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.